Moses Dola is due in court this morning for sentencing after he was found guilty of manslaughter for the killing of his wife, former NTV journalist Sarah Wambui Kabiru, in 2011. Now, Kabiru was killed in the couple's Umoja Estate House in Nairobi County on May 1st that year. High Court Judge Rosalind Korir, in her ruling, said that prosecutors have proved Kabiru died in unlawful death. Dola had denied committing murder in the trial that began in 2011.